I also have a kind of a strike that can get my that I can bring my sword allows me to bring my sword open up the middle and threaten a thrust. So we're here. The swords are high.
Is it really materially
different? Well, from a strike in the sword one hand section, no. From the push, well, the only difference is this has a check on. I should also mention that with any stretto, there may be oftentimes a situation where the sword is best cast aside and forgotten. Although, having said that, and also someone who does that often, there's only one situation in the stretto section where he does that. So we may read that perhaps as you might have to do it a lot, but keep the sword if you can. Right? Which seems intuitive. Okay, so here's two plays. From the stretto, we're bound high and left. Strike with a threat, with the thrust. Four, and combo with the thrust. Go to breath A and breath B. Okay? Okay.